shit, it's my stepdad. Man, jeez. Sorry, guys. See ya.
You have fun with your friends?
Yeah, it was fine, Michael. I don't need you to check up on me every single time.
You don't get to talk to me like that, Missy. Especially not in my car.
You're not my father!
I may not be your father, but you show me some fucking respect! Is that alcohol I can smell on you? And cigarettes? Sarah, are you fucking kidding me?
Your day with your friends?
It was fine, Mum.
I think they're trouble.
No, Michael, they're good. She's known them for years. They're a really good group of kids.
They're pot smoking, alcohol drinking losers.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You want to be a loser, Sarah? Because that's what you fucking are, hanging out with them. And in this house, my house.
What?
You will do no such thing as long as you're here. I swear to God, your mother should have never crossed her legs after having sex with that fucking loser father of yours.
Michael, that's
like father, like daughter.
It's enough.
No. This loser needs to learn some class. And while you're under my roof, you'll never see those fucking losers again. I'm gonna teach you some manners. Some fucking self-respect.